Hello and welcome back to another episode of Infra, where we have to look around here some more just to see if there are things worth taking pictures of and that kind of stuff. And then I guess we have to drive through the flood city to get to the nuclear power plant while these guys just wait for a helicopter, because obviously that's the best way to handle this. Sure, yes, why wouldn't it be. So do I not need flashlight batteries anymore now? Is that what that means? I think that's what it means, but I'm not sure. It's kind of a weird change this late in the game. We still need camera batteries though. Because we didn't get a new camera. The screen is so bright. Ever heard of like dark mode? Anyway. So there is a way to go. There must be something, right? Come on, there must be something. There can't be nothing here, right? There has to be something. It would be so rude if there was just nothing up here. Okay, this opens into the staircase again. Okay. That's it? That's kind of disappointing, honestly. Can we go up the floor? Nope. So that's it. That's just like three ways in, and then they all kind of just lead to that meeting, and that's it. That seems very disappointing. I feel like it must be things to take pictures of, but I don't know what we like. There's no damage, right? The windows always seem fine. I don't know. Maybe we should just head for the car and just get this over with. It just really feels like there should be something somewhere here. Just like one thing. I don't think there is anything. It's just very disappointing. Can't jump in here. Okay. Guess we're headed out then. Interesting. Stupid doors. I do feel like I'm missing something here though. It's too empty, right? There's so much stuff usually in like an area of this size, but there's just nothing. Oh yeah, this car's just still flashing, sure. I guess we're just getting in the truck, and then, you know. Yep, that's good. Do I have to drive? No. I kind of wish I had to drive. I kind of wish. But we didn't. We didn't have to drive. We only get to drive the trains, the little ones. And those really just, they drive themselves. I guess. Anyway. So what's gonna go wrong here?
Damn roadblock. I guess I'll walk rest of the way. Faster than turning back, anyway.
Yeah, roadblock, see? It's just...
I'm pretty sure that's not meant to be like that.
Yeah, that's that. To save a city. Okay. Lots of pressure, you know? We did mess up some stuff in the previous chapters, but now the pressure's on, you know? We can walk this way or we can walk this way. I mean, we're driving this way, so I'm assuming we want to go this way. This just looks like a house. Who lives here? No one. Well, I mean, there's no name, at least. I'm assuming there's nothing here. I'm also assuming this is just a waste of time, but maybe it's not, you know? Okay, so this looks interesting. The door just opens. Ugh, why? I mean, I like it, honestly, but... Okay, this is locked at least, so we don't have to check this way. No geocache here? I mean, it's a little close to the house, maybe. Turnip hill, open sewer. Who lives here? How do I zoom? Like this. Jefferson. I don't know. Is that black? Yeah, Hammer. Valentine? Is that a C? Bellage? Maybe? I don't know. Seppo, but it's upside down. Barog. Passmore. Caspotine. Snow. John Snow? Anyone home? Beermaster? Winters? What's that? Norgborg? No, oh, it's Norgborg. That doesn't sound good.
Hello?
It's Mark. I was looking for him.
Oh, Mark. Robin told me about you. Come in, come in. You're a hero, man. I'm gonna tell our nice guard dude that you're welcome here.
Oh, thanks. Is Robin okay?
Yeah. Come up to my apartment. I've got something for you.
All right.
What? Robin is the guy from the coal plant, I guess.
Border inspection? What is this?
Oh, I just took it. What? I just took it. I don't know what it is, but I took it. Okay. Important notice. Show passport if you're a citizen of Open Sewer. If you're coming for a visit, make sure that you have permission. Don't give beer to inspector. Absolutely no six packs of beer. No media. Do we have a six pack of beer somewhere here? I don't know. What is that passport? I don't know. We probably shouldn't show that passport. It's not ours. I could have closed that, I guess, and then sent up the passport? I don't know. I'm very confused. What is going on now? Where are we now? What are we doing? But Robin... Yeah, Robin is the guy from the coal plant, right? Who made the tiny mistake that, you know, blew everything up. Which was not my fault, apparently. I mean, I don't know. Okay. No one home. Why do you even care about
still
the damage
eight
here?
Still packs of batteries left.
That's what I'm wondering. Winters, Rasputin, yes, okay. I don't know. I'm confused. Missing my dog. Okay. Very weird. There's a market in here? What is this? I mean, this is open sewer apparently, but... Is there a geocache here? doesn't look like there is. Somewhat disappointing. What's B is B? What are these things I'm picking up? I can't tell. Turnip Hill History. Pay 25 OC to read. Where do I pay? Oh, I throw them in. Okay, I just got a coin. That was not enough? What value are those coins? They're five each, maybe? Need five of them? Maybe. No, I don't know. The pineapple. Chimmy pea. Apper. Yes. Nothing here. Okay. I'm very confused. I'm still really confused about this part. Top 5 pest sellers, okay. Do I have to find more coins now? I think I do. Because I do want to read the history. For some reason. I don't know why, but I do. So there are 3 coins here. Are there more coins under the stairs? Doesn't look like it. Keeps falling over. Not my fault. Okay, so let's find more coins, I guess. Something we can focus on. And those are the turnips, I guess. Can we harvest them? No. Very loud buzzing here. Door does not open. Loud bass too, man. Some screams again, sure, that makes sense. These never open. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going.
This place is a mess. I need to find a way out.
Really? We just got here. Beer mess, huh? Oh, it's locked. What a shame. I feel like I always want to have the flashlight out now. Because we don't have to worry about the battery life, and there's no reason not to have it out, I guess. Skyda? I don't know. Skada, maybe? Vending machine. Beer milk. I don't have any coins. I do want to use that, though. But that's another coin. Do I want to use that here or on the history? I don't know if I get enough coins for both. Let's leave that there. Okay, that's open. Sugar flakes.
Never thought I'd have to collect bottles for a living.
Oh, and then, okay, bottle worth 2. Plastic bottle. Then I get coins. Okay, so they might be just worth 1 each then. Or they're different value coins, I don't know. What's back here? Nothing but our bottles. I mean, you know. Gotta do what you gotta do. I should still have my... Where'd the bottle go? Oh, it's up top. I don't know how I got there, but there it is. Is this a bottle? It's not a bottle, but maybe it counts. Doesn't count. Milk carton. Bottle reference 0, okay. There are some wine bottles in there. I don't know if those are worth anything. It feels like they should be worth something. That's not a bottle. Wasn't there a bottle in here? That's a can. Cans don't count, right? Cans aren't bottles. Oh no, cans are worth one. I don't know what we're doing here. But we're doing it, we're doing it. We are doing it. Whatever it is. Why is it all plastic bottles over here? No glass bottles. I feel like they're worth more. Should we like buy a bottle? One normal coin, 4 open sewer coin. So that's not worth it then. Because we don't have any normal coins left. Give me random. That's Duck's key. That's super worth it. Alright, can we smash any windows? I missed. I think I missed again. Don't know if that's even a smashable window. Oh, well, there goes a brick. Okay, there were some bottles. Wasn't there a bottle in here? There is. And wait, where does... What do we got Duck's key, right? Yeah. Vintus and Rasputin. Okay, I don't care about those. Rasputin, probably. That's how you would say that. In English. But it's not an English word, so I don't care. Alright, we need more coins. Many more. I think there was a bottle somewhere here. Yeah. Where's a glass bottle? Don't smash it. What are we doing here? This feels like such a weird side quest area. It's really strange. We should probably hurry to the nuclear power plant. We're probably fine, right? It's probably not gonna blow up. It's also worth two. That's disappointing. I didn't really expect it to be worth more. Look at all those bottles. I wonder if Duck has a lot of bottles and that's why we got that key.
I think this would take me in the wrong direction. I should find another way out.
Tickets. Show passport, 99 open sewer coins. We could do that, but we don't have the passport anymore. If we put it in the thing, we'd have to... I don't know if we can get it back. I don't think we can load back. There's another bottle there too. I don't know. This feels like such a weird... I love it. It's just so out of place. Oh, it's 3. Wine bottle. I don't know how many I have. I really had an inventory to check, you know? Is it ready to go? Here. I kind of want to go in here, but I don't think, yeah. Unless we can get another passport, which maybe we can, because we have the keys and then also maybe. But then there has to be a better way to get coins. Because 99 is just too many bottles. I don't know. So let's check these doors, I guess, real quick. This is locked. This is locked. There's not even really a door. There are 3 bottles here. I hate that, honestly. If there were worth more, if there were wine bottles, they're not. And I can throw these and then pick them up again. They'll break. I'm pretty sure they break, right? I guess I could have never pressed the button, and then I would know how much I have. But it's too late for that. 3. So I could have 3 bottles there. I don't know. I still don't really know why we're even here. We just walked up, rang a little doorbells, and some guy recognized me, even though I didn't say anything. He was expecting me, I guess, which is kind of weird. I mean, Robin did say something after we saved him, but that's, I don't really remember what he said exactly. It's so long ago. There's so much damage here we should take pictures of, too. Okay, let's make sure this goes in. Anyway. And we can't buy wine bottles here, and even if we could, they would cost 4 coins, which is not worth it. And we don't really need any batteries right now. I'm assuming this doesn't count as a bottle. But I need to find out for sure. Oh, it counts. Gas stuff, 2. Alright. We'll throw everything in then, I guess. Everything we can find. Mortar, again.
I'm pretty sure that's not meant to be like that.
Yeah, it's not. So we're taking a picture of it, Mark. Get with the program. Like we can't even open this. We can't get back to the passport at all. It's gone. Unless there's another one. Which there could be. Should have carried it out. I don't know. It's too late now. It's too late to worry about. I mean, we could reload, but I don't wanna, because I've already collected so many coins, you know. How many did I throw in there? 3? Don't know how many that is now. Getting close though. I think there are 3 away or something. Nope. I don't know if it counts if I spam the key. I'm out of coins. I'm still not in. Alright, is there a bottle here? No. This is so slow. Ugh. Okay. Let's check. Who's sleeping here? Coins inserted at max 9, price 0. Close to us, like throw insert coins. We're not paying for the elevator. We can't afford it. This is such a weird thing to put in this game. I feel like it's a weird thing to put in any game. But especially this game. But then again, I guess not at all this game, right? It fits perfectly, because it's just so weird all around anyway. Alright, I was looking for damage here. Or was supposed to, at least. There's a bottle here. Where's the sleeping person? Does it sound really close? Is it enough for the history? We've already played like almost half an hour and we've done nothing. There we go. When Water Corporation ceased Turnip Hill construction in 1986, it was soon taken over by homeless people. They built their own little community and started to make their own changes to the place. Turnip Hill was later connected to Open Sewer and started to grow rapidly. The Open Sewer Market and Turnip Hill School were built. 8. Turnip Hill Metro. One of the strangest things in Turnip Hill is that one basement leads to a tunnel network with an unknown purpose. Nobody knows for sure why it's there. well, that's kind of all of Starburg, I guess. These tunnels connect to certain parts of the city and to the Blackrock nuclear power plant, which is where we're headed conveniently. But the tunnel leading to the power plant has been sealed shut. One theory is that tunnel was originally used to move nuclear waste to a deep geological repository. When these tunnels became completely abandoned, open sewer residents started to use them for their own needs. They were used for many purposes such as housing and smuggling narcotics. After open sewer became more organized, the open sewer metro was built. It is now connected to every area in open sewer and even some areas outside such as Turnip Hill. Sealed tunnel leading to Blackrock nuclear power plant. Yes, okay.
Intriguing.
It actually is intriguing, I agree. Alright, so now I wonder, can we just take the stairs, or do we have to ride that elevator? And if we do have to ride the elevator, how do we get enough money to pay for it? I mean, there are stairs, I just wonder, you know, if they'll just like dead end us right away. He's like, why is this even? Okay, there's the sleeping person, I'm blind. Some beer cans. Oh, we probably can't take the stairs. But I think we're out of coins. I mean, we got 5 and we spent 1 right there, I think, so we have 4 left. I don't know if that's. I don't even know where we need to go. I don't know which floor we need to. Yeah, I don't know which floor we need to reach. That's definitely a problem. Because I also don't know if we can like use the stairs to go back down. If only this first floor is locked, then we just need to ride up one floor and then we can, you know, take the stairs after that. All glass stuff is also worth stuff. There was another can there too. Yeah, we're probably fine then. You should probably check how much the elevator really wants. I've lost track again of how much we have now. 9 maybe? 9 coin was max in the elevator, so we're probably fine. Right? Oh, come on. Just smashed it against the door. Shark. Anyway. I wonder if there's a way to get enough coins to open that other gate. If you bring the passport through, that is. But I don't know. We're not trying for 99, that's too far away now. For us to reason, reconsider. Okay, close door. Select floor. I don't know which floor we need. I don't know which floor we need to be on. Price 1. Okay, let's do that. Just to make sure it's not like we can use the stairs now or something. Also, there could be more money here, I guess. Doesn't look safe. Putin is, I don't know. Steal those coins. There are more bottles too, which you could sell. Duck. Got that key. And then in the duck building, there's a coin. Or the duck apartment. There's a duck calendar. There's some ducks on the bed. Stairs. Okay, that's very useful. so many ducks, you know? Of course, yes. I mean, that's what I expected, but I still had to check, of course. Who's making so much noise walking up the stairs? It's incredibly loud. It's a blue duck. Why is this duck blue? Can we use this PC now? Oh, there's another coin though. Sweet. Alright, I don't know. I don't know what to make of any of this. It's so loud though. It's weird. Robinson. Rob.
Who's there?
It's Mark.
Oh, Mark. Hold on, I have your gift for you.
What did we get?
I'm sorry, I was supposed to give you a gift, but something went wrong. Can you help me?
How?
Well, it depends. I don't really have much time.
Look, can you bring me a small metal pipe? There should be one at the Moonshine Factory. I'm going to give you a drawing. Give me a second.
What?
Here.
I see what I can do.
Thanks, Mark. You're the best.
Pipe. 7.62 centimeters. 2.53 centimeters, maybe. 4 plus 2. Secret. 90 degree. Okay. Yeah. Rob fixed my doorbell, Robinson. Where's the Moonshine Factory, though? Like, couldn't you just, like, let me know where that is? I feel like you could just tell me where that is, at least, if I have to make, you know, run errands for you, and you could just tell me where I need to go. Ah, man. All right. We can open this now, though, right? Yeah. We could make a bunch of money here. I mean, there are a bunch of bottles. And we picked up some coins too. One of any of those.
Password.
Password?
No. Fuck off.
Can we try again?
You again? Password.
Passport?
No. Come back when you know it.
Okay. Okay, yeah, we'll find out. I feel like this could be the password. I don't know. Oh, we can't open all the steer doors? Just one of them? Oh, screw you. Okay, so where's the Moonshine Factory, though? This guy's a heavy sleeper. I don't know where I'm going. Like, we know the Moonshine Factory is in the castle, but that's like a different one, I hope. Because that's very far away from here. I didn't even see that teddy before. That base. We haven't seen any pipes anywhere else. Which floor? Can you just tell me which floor the Moonshine Factory is on? You can't tell me that. Okay. Okay, one coin. I hope there's no way to, like, soft lock yourself here. Because if you don't get the key for the stairs and we're out of coins, then we can't get back down. There must be a way around that, right? You can probably fall. No, we can't actually go in here. I thought we could maybe fall from the floor or something. We can't even get in here. This might be a useless floor. Well, there are more bottles here. I have a passcode for this one. Hurts. I feel like this door is not gonna open. just a gut feeling there. Jeff is not home. Do not disturb. Weird. Kind of weird. Okay, broken. Not lying, it's actually broken. Okay, so we still don't have the password for the door down the floor. We don't have the key code for this one. There's so much stuff here. How do we find anything? How do we learn anything? I don't want to carry the bottles out for money. I get so slow. That can't be what we have to do, right? Why do you lock the stairs? And this door just doesn't open, right? We didn't like... No, yeah, this one doesn't open. Okay, I don't know how many coins I have left. And I really don't want to get stuck. I hate it, I hate it. No. It's the beer date. Year, not date. So if you go to floor one, it costs two now. No, going down is free. I guess. Or going to floor one is free at least. Going up costs one coin. Okay, so that's how you don't get locked in here. It's smart. It's a weird system, but I'll take it. Two? Is that 2 or 20? No, it's 2 open sewer coins, right? Okay. But now that we're in here, what can we do? Okay, closest behind us, really rude. Village. Valentine. Hammer. Black. And who knows who lives here, but let's find out what's in here. Looks like there's a birthday party going on here too. Stairs. Oh, yes. And some bottles. I shouldn't have consumed that. Well, I definitely should have consumed that. Nothing wrong with that decision at all. Couldn't resist. It's kind of hard to see if there's anything worth checking out here. How do I get everything back in Kara, please? This is kind of annoying. Can I have a coffee? No. Oh, but you have the car back. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. It's a plate. We don't need that. Is there anything like useful in here? Like the password or the passcode or some more coins? There are bottles here, but I don't want to carry them out. It's so far. Okay, this is something. Now this is something, yes. Let's see that right away. Where's the, like, we're just in a different apartment now. Sure. No keys this time.
That's 9 packs of camera batteries.
That's good. That's very good. It's very dark in here. Like, very dark. Can't read that. Can read this though. Friday, August 5th, 2016. That border inspection is just too much. Getting passports is harder than ever before. I heard some people living on top of the elevator tried to get them, but it wasn't possible because of some dang law. Really? Saturday, August 6th, 2016. I have a nice apartment, but I'm not sure about this. The pineapple was a success, but everyone else is getting paid with real money instead of these dang tokens. I have to talk to them about this tomorrow. Sunday, August 7th. They told me they're using the money for a good purpose. They promised me more open sewer coins. I guess I should be happy. Without them, my book would have never been published. Monday, August 8th. There's a birthday party next door. What the frick are they doing in my bathroom? Yeah, I don't know what they did in your bathroom.
Interesting.
Or why they come over here? Everything is just really strange. Anyway, we need to find, this might be the way out. Like not this, literally this, but like this apartment. What kind of controller is that? Kind of looks like a Steam controller, sort of. Probably supposed to be a PlayStation controller though, maybe. I would guess at least. We need to be careful here. So we don't want to go somewhere we can't return from. Constantinescu, sure. Or Haka, depending. This one doesn't work. Weird. Is there any damage here? Actually, it looks fine. I don't know what we're doing, though. Like, I'm so lost. So this guy is the guy who wrote the binary book. Jimmy P. Apper. Why are we here? Why are we here? I don't know. Where did you put all your coins that you earned from your book? Because they're not here. And I'm guessing they're not like, there's no bank, right? I don't know if you can use that key for this door. And if you can, if you should. I don't know if they're like specific for the, yeah, specific floors. Sword. This one's for sale. 0354354436. We don't have a we do have a phone. Okay, that's broken. I guess. It looks like there's something behind there though. Can I just give the coins? Do I still collect the coins? Is that what I'm up here for? Like, do I need the 99 coins to get out of here? I don't know. That's kind of crazy. Fake door, sure. I don't know. Where's the... Okay, that sounds... Oh, no, not where we need to go. Some interesting though. Where's the moonshine factory? It's not gonna be up here, is it? Pepper card. Why would we need that door open? Turnipil Skur. Really? I mean, we read about it, but I didn't believe it existed. What am I doing here, though? Override. Door. Bridge. I need a second fuse. Probably. Don't know where we get one though. I haven't seen one in hours of gameplay, I think. Oh, right up here. Oh, sure. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Put it in. What? Okay, just drop it in there. Sure. We're lowering the bridge, sure, but we don't have... Door? Door. Alright. Bridge, bridge, alright. Okay. Door, bridge, alright. Do I still need the proper key card then? Maybe, I don't know. Let's have a look upstairs first. Or we could maybe just hop on it. Yeah, we probably can just hop on it from here, okay. It seems very scary though, and I don't like it. I do not like it. Wait, now I did the door? But I'm not doing the bridge now. What? I can't do both? Is that what's going on? But this is like a one-way trip. I don't wanna go in here. We need to get, like, we have to get our present first, right? We can't just ignore that exists. This is such a weird... It's like so hard to figure out what we're doing. I mean, it's always hard in this game, but this area especially feels like... I feel like we got transplanted from the... Oh, we need to save the city to... Oh, you know, we're collecting coins and the passport. Like, it's a different game. All of a sudden. No coins. Disappointed. I have to pay to get back in, right? That sucks too. But we did collect some coins over here at least, so... That's worth something. So can we open the upstairs door? No. But this one, right? Yeah. But the keys are specific to the floor they're on, okay. We definitely want to get in that in the air too, but I don't know the code. I don't know where to get it. Okay, we go upper floor, I guess. I don't even remember which floor we're on here now. Four, I guess. Sure, five. This is not a real door. That's good, I guess. This is not a real door. This floor is useless. Completely useless. And then there's still a gate here that's not open. Yes, of course. One more floor up then. Last floor. I don't know what we're doing. I'm so lost. Not even a door up here. That's damaged. Keep out. I mean, it's a little late for that. Bottle. Is that it? Just like one bottle? Has to be something up here, right? It can't be nothing. That's not acceptable, anyway. In case we do need some more coins, can't really throw the wine bottle like that. I mean, we can't throw it. you know, just it's not gonna make it. It's not gonna survive. There's a car up here. Okay, that makes sense. Can we climb this? We can, but why would we? I don't think there's a reason to drop down anywhere here. I kinda like the barbecue and the chair just held up by these two flimsy looking things. Anyway. The grill. Where do we... I'm so confused. Where do I get the pipe? Is there like a map of this place? Did I just miss that? Feel like you could jump this. Oh yeah, you can actually. But then the elevator's stuck up here, I think, so that's not really all that good. I don't know where we want to be. I'm very confused. Still don't have a key for this. Maybe you should have just gone across, but it looked like a one-way trip. I hate that. Maybe it's not a one-way trip. Maybe you just like lower the bridge from the other side and then you're fine. I don't know though. Nothing feels right about anything here. Maybe I'm overthinking it. It's very possible that I am. Where did the can go? Oh, right there. Those are good throws from up there. Those were very good throws. But now I don't know what we're doing. Once again. It's hard to get passports. We learned that. But we dropped ours. We lost it. It's gone. Can't get it back. Which is really upsetting because... You know. We need it. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. Is there any way we could like figure out the key code here or get the password for the password guy? I don't know. It has to be the drawbridge next, I guess. There's nothing else. I thought there was maybe something else we could do, but I don't know what that would be. Like, I was silly. It's silly coming back down here. Yeah. Because we checked here, right? There's no getting in here or here. And ours not here. Or here. And definitely not here. Or here.
Someone should get that fixed.
But that is damaged. I don't know. I feel like trying so hard to not miss things is just kind of working against us here for sure, but at the same time, you know, can we call the elevator on each floor? We can, so we can save some money, I guess. When did I get that key? We can almost run all the way up now. That's wild. When did we get that key though? Don't know. I have to pay again. I have a key for that? That's good. Maybe I never had to pay then. Okay, we're back here. I got a key here, maybe that was that then. We're looking for key code or password or money. All of those things. Very interesting to me right now. Shouldn't drink another of those green things. Definitely shouldn't, no. Can we open this door? No. Why can't we open this door though? That feels like we should be able to get in here, shouldn't it? Shouldn't we? Or don't we? I don't know, I can't talk. Why is that blocked? I can't get to the window here, right? Why is that? What's blocking that door? Do I want to know? If we can't interact with it, that's really weird. Very weird indeed. I don't know. Everything is just... This is a very strange apartment. I don't like it. There'd be some glass stuff you could sell. Thought you probably shouldn't. Is there a way to get out on the balcony here and then go back over to the window or something? No, yeah, because this is also blocked. So we can't ever get there. So weird. And we can smash this window, right? I mean, at least not with a plastic bottle. Which does make some sense, I guess. Big picture view. I can accept that, I guess. Like, if you could get here, it feels like that window could be smashed, actually. I mean, that's the one I tried to throw the brick at, right? From all the way downstairs. And couldn't. Is there glass there? Can't tell. I can't tell at all. Are there bricks here somewhere? Can we... Why is the music different in here? It's just so many, like, strange things, you know? Doorbell sound. I'm lost. I'm very lost. Okay, so let's try this again. So if I have door and door, and I override it, opens the door. And if I do bridge and bridge, then I override, nothing happens. And once the door closes, I can lower the bridge, but I can't do both at the same time for some strange reason. Did I just save? I don't remember. No, it did definitely save. Okay, that lowers from this side, I hope. It's a key card reader here, but good thing we don't need it because the door's just open. Okay, we bet on lucky number 7. And we pray. So close. What? Close. Ah, so close. I do want to win. I wonder if it's actually random. Because it might not be. What is this? we now? What is going on? Office key, sure. That looks broken. That also looks broken. I don't know why that was worth a picture though. But it was, and I'm not complaining for now. I mean, I'm complaining a little bit. What's growing over there? More beets? Turnips? Whatever. Is there anything back here? There's a bottle, which is worth some coins. That's about it. There's no password, there's no key code. I feel like we're in, yeah, I mean, we're in a very different building now too, so maybe that's not even... Okay, so that's not the office. Is this the office? No. No? I don't have a key card for this, sure. Impressio, sure. That's the office, makes sense. Yeah, someone shattered that window. We should do the same. One into this window.
That takes 10 packs of camera batteries.
That's good, because we need some very soon. There's a coin. Alright, let's read this. And more coins, too. Turnip Hill, status report, July 2016. The government will continue transferring the remaining homeless people to open sewer. There won't be enough space for everyone, and this will cause further unrest in the area. People exhibiting strange or violent behavior will be transferred to open sewer even if they already have a home. This will just accelerate the population growth in open sewer, and further action is needed. The good thing about this is that the number of homeless people in other regions of the city has been greatly reduced. Well, yeah. Less people will have to live on the street. I mean, it's fewer, but yeah. We also have new potential areas for people to live. Turnip Hill needs more room for new residents, which is going to cause some problems. We have those new areas where we can move new residents, but it isn't enough. We're hoping that the government would help us solve this problem, but it seems like they don't even want to acknowledge that we exist. Yeah, I mean, that's why they're sending everyone here, I guess, you know?
Fascinating. I still have 9 packs of batteries left.
They don't want to actually care. Or they don't actually care, they want to deal with them. Anyway, we should end the episode, but man, is this a weird place and I don't want to quit just now. Turnip Hill Experiment, Open Sewer Coins, our own economic system for utilizing and managing open sewer resources, exchange for labor, income sources, mostly mushroom and alcohol products, income from black market. Royalties from the pineapple, welfare of open sewer citizens, confiscated and paid as open sewer coins instead. Low purchasing power outside open sewer, only a few accept open sewer coins.
Fascinating.
I mean, yeah, it's just, you know, if you make up your own currency, no one's gonna just accept it as legal tender, I guess. Still interesting, though. Oh, there's a door. I mean, you know what we have to do. What, wins won? Oh, because we were close, we won? Let's bet on 12. And pray. Close again. Can we win? Like, I wanna crack, I mean, like, how do I? 4. We've been close twice. This feels like it's rigged. But I don't know in which way. Okay, this time we weren't close and we lost. Is it really just like a random slot machine, or is it a way to just like, because it's a video game, you know, we can win it? I don't know. I wish I could know how many coins I have. I mean, it's 1 in 16 every time. It's not a very good chance of winning. At least we're a little close because our coin back, I guess. What? Two times win. Okay. We'll play one again. I want the jackpot. I want 99 coins and put them all into the weird door. That's what I want. But they still don't have the passport. I don't know. This is a waste of time for sure. But I can't. I need to know what happens when you win. Like, win-win. Because that was just... We didn't get our number, right? That was just... A lot of coins? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, we can... No, we can only have one. Okay, we have two bets, though. So we're betting two. Okay, that's what it means. Our payout is better, so if we get double now, we get four, I guess. Lucky number one. It's gonna pay out. You'll see. Not paying out. I don't know. I do want to win. I really do. But it's probably not worth the time. And the coins. Because I don't even know what the payout is. So it's a very bad machine in that regard. It doesn't even tell you how much you're going to win. So, like, I mean, they just... But I can't. Okay, I can't climb this. Climbed out there and crawled across and then blah blah blah. Yeah, okay. I don't know. Was there a proper key card somewhere that I missed? Because it seems like that would be a good get. Still. I don't see one though. We should end the episode for sure. It's good. It's getting very long now. It's just such a weird... It's such a weird part, you know? I love it. It's so weird, right? Let's see if this works even. Okay, it does. Should have checked that right away. Oh, but the door opens automatically, too. Interesting. But we didn't really... I mean, we got some info, but we didn't really get much else out of this. One last spin. We're gonna bet on lucky number 13. And then we're gonna end the episode. But the more we spin it, the more it seems like it's just legitimately a random slot machine thing. Which is bad. Because I do want to win it, but then it's just a 1 in 16, you know? Anyway, that's it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.